Firstly, I couldn't manage my life selling artworks. Japan is very closed. The only way to sell artwork in gallery. I trusted that I can become anything. I was considering where is my best place to live and to work as painter. Then I decided to come to Berlin. Berlin has diversity, interesting art market,